because this is a very professional power machine, depth up to 12-15 meters underground. When you have point at the batter, the center of the object, in the tablet you see the red color. And if you turn in and open the pinpointer, more the object is center and near to the georadar, geophysic georadar, and more the pinpointer in the tablet show you the better precision of the localization of the target. And you are sure, under the point signed from the Conrad GR3, you are sure to dig a good object if you see it is detected a height level signal and show you in red. Or also, if you see in the tablet a very low level signal, a very low level signal,